The National Cancer Moonshot Initiative is a call to action for the nation to make a decade's worth of discoveries in 5 years to develop new cures for cancer and to improve the outcomes for cancer.
It's a unique opportunity to foster interactions among researchers that are not currently possible, in addition to bringing together the public and patients to talk about a common goal, which I think will accelerate progress in the area of cancer research.
Hearing the voice of our community will allow us to identify what the greatest needs are and the greatest challenges.
In particular for African American women, we don't get diagnosed as often, but we die more often. And I really want to be able to help researchers and physicians be able to address why that is.
A key component of the Moonshot program is going to be to figure out how we deliver this care to the community that we serve. This is not just about running things in petri dishes. This is about putting patients first.
I was very excited about Vice President Biden's initiative to try to get patients to understand what clinical trials are ongoing, and also the Data Commons, which is at the University of Chicago, an opportunity for many scientists to look at big data.
I went to the University of Chicago for the launch of the National Cancer Institute Genomic Data Commons, a platform that includes genomic data associated clinical trials shared openly and broadly to advance cancer research and improve it.
The University of Chicago is an especially good place to carry out collaborative research, in part because of the proximity of all investigators to each other, and this applies to both the clinical, translational, and basic scientists.
It's important to study fundamental science, fundamental mechanisms, proteins, molecules, because ultimately it's going to allow us to develop new drugs that target very specific aspects of how molecules behave in cancer cells.
So quickly now, those fundamental discoveries are moving over into new drug development. We have partnerships with pharmaceutical companies. There are new biotech companies that are even created out of the fundamental discoveries. And very quickly, we're getting some of this new information into novel therapies in our cancer patients.
Part of the problem that scientists face today is that we spend more time writing grants than actually doing the science that's important.
What is not generally known is that cancer funding has been held flat for almost 15 years.
The Cancer Moonshot will definitely raise awareness about cancer research and the funding that is necessary to make it successful. It will provide more high-risk, high-reward, unrestricted funding.
I support the University of Chicago because when I talk with new researchers that come here from other institutions, they talk about this curiosity. And that's what's really driving innovation here. I think the answer is here. I think it will move this research forward.
Donors are so critical to the team. It allows us to do things that are critically important in the field that we might not be able to get funded for because we don't have pilot data.
The Moonshot's important because it's bringing our fundamental scientific research findings to a productive conclusion in terms of how the patient is treated. Really now, I do feel strongly that we can start bringing all of these findings together to create something a lot bigger and a lot more powerful and more effective for cancer treatment.